10 past 3, I know the club closed at 2 a.m. I've already been through about 7 scenarios, but what it was that changed your mind? Knowing very well that you told me you'd come home, and it happens every time. Wish I had no expectations. I wish that I could get it through your head with no confrontation. I really wish we could talk about it instead. All these tears that I cry while I'm turned to the side, and you're in the same fucking bed. Wish I had no expectations, but I expect, you expect, we expect. I don't mean to pry. I don't need no play-by-play. Nah. All I need from your side is for you to communicate. Respect for my time, respect for my space, respect for my energy.
We expect.